Hey guys, and so today it is Monday, June 10th, and it is the beginning of the week, and Matthew is being annoying, and so I decided to do some random vlogging in the beginning of the week, and so hope you guys like the new random style of my vlogs, and so you guys seem to be liking it, and so today for Monday, did absolutely nothing today, just a relaxing today, and just keeping it slow day today, and just a lounging on the couch, and there's a no nothing on TV at all today, besides it's a weird channel called Viceland, and they got all these weird documentaries that you do not see on other channels, but then they use the very basic filming skills and stuff, and then it gets really boring after a while of that, so then I was just changing around to other channels, and then I was watching other YouTube vloggers on YouTube as well, and so now it comes to now when Matthew gets home, and Matthew is making dinner using our cookware, and talking about our cookware, one of my newer subscribers made a comment on one of the older videos that I almost forgot that I made about the cookware, and she said she's used a different brand of this multi-ply cookware before, and that it exploded on her, and she's like terrified of using the multi-ply cookware, and it's the Angie Vlogs TV, and she does some mukbang videos as well, and so go check her out if you guys like, and so yeah, so just making dinner now, and it's after a day of doing absolutely nothing, and on Friday, I got coming Friday off, and so hopefully on Friday, gonna be going to get my sushi tray for the mukbang video. And then I'm gonna do a series of food shopping too as well. And yeah, cause I did some overtime and so gonna need to do some shopping on Friday. So yes, all right guys. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 9 o'clock and it's really late now because somehow the way that Matthew, the way he usually does with this pot, this cooking pot, and somehow it did not pressurize or something, and so we did it again and for an extra half hour, and so now the second try, it's finally cooked now, and so there's the chicken today. This cookware does it very nice and juicy, and there's the dinner tonight, so starting this week with roast chicken dinner, and this is our last roasting chicken that we got, and so the next time that we see some roasting chickens on sale at the store, gonna need to stock up on some again, and yeah, and so that's the Monday done for today, and watching the Gusto TV right now, and I'm gonna be seeing you whenever I see you guys. Hey guys, breakfast time. Tea. And today it's Tuesday. This box of chocolates here, we are down to the last chocolate than when we showed you last time. So, if I had to choose the two of the favorite flavors in this set, I am gonna go with, of course, the coconut one, and then the next one would be the orange one there. That one was actually really, really good, and also, like I said, whoever put the molasses chocolate in the set was F up in the head and should just go get another day job, and so, yeah. Hey guys, so the time is now right just past 11 o'clock and we are out and about now. This morning, Matthew has been talking on the phone with his work stuff like a girl. And so...
Really? Like a girl? Like an actual
today,
worker?
It is another really, really hot day today. And apparently there is some hot weather alert for this week. Ooh, there's a pretty highway picture now. And so, yeah, it's a 23 degrees right now. And there's a heat warning. Thank you, Weather Network. And it's just past 11 o'clock. And so, that is what I like about YouTube, is because yesterday I was trying to find a word to describe the hot weather yesterday, and then the Rocky Berrigan, she made a comment and she said the hot weather was makes her cranky, and I was trying to find that word. So yeah, so hot weather makes me cranky as well. And don't forget, guys, that I still have to do the Mother's Day thing with my mom, and still haven't gotten around to it because everybody is busy, you know, the way things are these days. And originally, because I've got Tuesday off and Matthew is off Tuesday as well, but Ricky is busy with school stuff on Tuesdays, so Ricky is busy on Tuesdays, so we are going to be doing our Mother's Day thing finally on Sunday. So that is the other exciting thing that's happening soon. Ew, look at that new nasty mailboxes.
That is the new mailbox.
And so,
huh?
The only exciting thing is we're going to be going out to the Chinese buffet, because that is the only stuff my parents like, is the Chinese food. And so, yeah, and also the Chinese buffet that we are going to on the weekend has like a prime rib and stuff, and so Matthew can dig in.
Oh, we're going over there.
Yeah, okay. So Matthew can dig into that, because I am starting to get bored and tired of the same place all the time, because sometimes that's the way my parents are like that. And so, yeah. And,
yes, they're putting in lights.
Right now, I'm just going to work today, and I have a full day shift today. And Matthew is on call today, and Matthew will be home. And yeah, and I'll be seeing you guys later. So the time is just past 8:30 at night, and it still looks very bright out. And so apparently Matthew waited for me to come home, and until before he has dinner, he hasn't had dinner yet. And so for dinner tonight, I asked for these pork thingy-majiggies that we bought last time, and dumplings, and these are the copycat of those boneless ribs subs that you get at Subway, and these are really, really yummy. And so today was so weird for Calgary weather. Like, after I showed you the Weather Network thing this morning, and so when I got to work, I heard people say there's a warning, a storm warning. And so later on, I checked, and yes, they had a heat warning and then also a storm warning, all on the same day. So yeah. So right now, I'm very tired and hungry and exhausted after a full day. I ate all the food that I brought to work today, and I'm still hungry. And so now, gonna dig into dinner. And I'll be seeing you guys soon. Hey guys, the time is now almost 10 o'clock in the morning, and now it is Wednesday, June 8th. And so after all of yesterday's hype about the storm warning, still there's no signs of no storm yet, but the wind outside sort of seems to have picked up a little bit, but it's still not anything really. It's no storms or anything really. And it's that weird, you can feel that sort of weird thing in the atmosphere. Something is brewing up, but still that really weird hot and warm weather and the breeze and stuff, but it's still not very breezy. It's really weird and annoying. So yeah, so right now, just headed off to work soon. And so in 2 days on Friday, gonna be needing to do a bit of shopping, and I need to get some snacks and stuff. I need to get some tea again, because we are running low on tea, and also need to be getting my sushi tray for the sushi mukbang. And yeah, so that's the exciting thing that's happening right now. And yeah, not much else besides that, guys. And also, on Sunday, finally, we are going out to dinner with my parents. So yeah, and I'll be seeing you guys in a little bit. So it's like I just hate this type of weather. It's like, it feels like something is brewing in the air and stuff, but then you can still feel the heat wave and stuff. It's like, what's up with that? And there's a bunch of trucks on the top of the hill there. There's actually a service road up there. And yeah, it's really, really annoying type of weather today. Let me see what the weather network says it is today, guys. Yeah. Pretty picture again. Oh, it's cooled down a little bit today. 19 degrees. Yeah. Alright, guys, just nothing much else too crazy for now. And I'll be seeing you guys
still
in a bit. No signs of any thunderstorm. But then apparently, according to some people throughout the day that I'm chatting with, they were saying they saw some really threatening looking thunderclouds from some parts.
Clouds, yes.
Yeah. And so, yeah. So right now, today was a very steady, busy day, and the day was done fast. And yeah. And also today, the weird thing today is I ran into one of the girls I used to work with years ago. And it's like when I was in my high school job, and I don't think I was even, 15 or 14 yet back then. Oh my gosh, it just makes me feel so old. And it's like the way the time goes by so fast. And she is also like, she's a few years younger than me, but she is also grown and adult too. And then she says that she has her own house and all that too. And so, yeah, boy, oh boy, the time is fly by. And it's weird the way when you look at somebody sometimes and you're like, oh, I think I know you. I know you from somewhere. I know you. It's like her face and stuff hasn't really changed. And like, she's like the tall, skinny type of girl. And so she hasn't really changed much all these years. So yeah. And yeah, just headed home for now. And gonna be seeing you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, and the time is almost 8 o'clock, and so Matthew used up the leftover chicken when I told him to wait on it because I was going to do something with the leftover chicken, but Matthew made some chicken soup. Did you add some tomato-y thing to it? It looks a bit red.
Yeah, it looks a little bit red. I added something else into it. See if you can figure it out.
Alright guys, so there's another Wednesday night dinner done, and so hope you guys had a lovely Wednesday, and I'll be seeing you guys soon.